Hey guys, this is Nia, and I just wanted to let you guys know that, you know, this has probably been about a month and a half since I've been doing p90x, and the main purpose of me doing p90x was basically to get healthy, get rid of my fibromyalgia, and tone up a little bit. And one of the exercises that I do is from ab ripper x, because I hated my belly area. It was just bulging out. I was just really disgusted with it. So my main thing was to really tone this area up, and in a month and a half, I mean, I'm seeing some results. So here are my results so far. What do you guys think, huh? It's coming down. I mean, it's not to where I want it to be yet, but I'm working on it. And hopefully by the end of 90 days, it's going to be pretty amazing. So I'm really excited right now. But here you go. I'm going to show you a little bit of exercises that I do from P90X. So you guys can go ahead and integrate that if you want, and tone a little bit of your area up, okay?